We have this huge bonfire tonight, this season here in Katy. Football players are working hard for about, how many weeks has it been so far? 14, 15, 16 weeks so far? 57th practice that they have had this year, okay? Our cheerleaders, our band, have been nonstop practicing and supporting the team. And right now, I'd like to introduce Mr. Harden and the band as they play our fight song.
Fight song. Ready, and one, two, ready, go.
Turn it over to our cheerleaders to give us one more chance. Next up, we have someone that's going to speak to you tonight, the man, the myth, the legend, Coach Fugio.
That's a pretty big build-up of him right there. I hope I can live up to that. Thank you. Actually, now that he hit that, it brings me up a story about 2 months ago. I asked Mr. Cox, I said, you know, we need to get a Wildcat, Roy. That'd be pretty cool to play over the loud period of time and score and stuff like that. For one, I didn't think we'd score 75 touchdowns in 11 games. I also didn't know that when we played at EF that it was going to be in the press box right next to my face. And I didn't know we were going to score 11 touchdowns in that game, so I got to hear it a bunch. We'd like to thank everybody for coming out. This is awesome to have probably 200 or 300 people here to watch a big pile of sticks that's set on fire with a cougar on top of it. That's pretty awesome just how the kids love it. We love it how the community is rallied around this team. And been a long time coming, 20 plus years. And then I just looked at my watch and I realized that 1 week ago, the first playoff game in Washington had kicked off 2 minutes ago, I guess. A week ago in 2 minutes. And then the coolest part was 14 seconds after it kicked off, we were winning 7-0. That was pretty awesome. That was pretty awesome. We hope to do it. And we got to hear that again, too. We got to hopefully duplicate that Saturday. I know it's going to be a long drive. I hope to see everybody here coming out if you can. It's going to be on 103.9. But from what I understand, from my wife showing me on the alumni page of Facebook, apparently there is 1,500 alumni that live in Dallas that are planning on being at these games. So we ought to have a pretty big crowd Saturday afternoon. I hope to see all y'all out there. Appreciate y'all for coming out.
Just a reminder, the game will start at 3 o'clock at South Lake Carroll. We are on the visitor side. We will be wearing our white uniforms. So look forward to seeing everybody there. 3 o'clock on the visitor side. Now, before we light the bonfire, we're going to hear one more song from our band.
Ready? One, two, three, go.
We've all been waiting for. If you could back up, give yourself a little room. We're about to start. We're going to count down. I want to hear everybody. I want EF to hear us count down this bonfire. We're going to count down from five. I'll let you know when to start. A little room here.
Behave.
All right, we're going to start down from five. I want to hear everybody yelling as loud as they can. Ready, Mr. Billy? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oof. Do it again.
You do. Come on. You'll see it from this side in a minute.
You've spoken now.
Look at a big fire.
You
see the smoke? It's lightning on the other side. It'll be just a second and you can see it. You don't hold on. He's lighting it. Gotta give it a minute to catch. I can't believe they don't have the fire department just on standby.
That's what Jessica said.
I mean, the wind's kind of changing here and there, so. Oh, there it goes. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
We'd like to know if anybody has a lighter.